Hi student, in this class we are going to learn 12th standard physics lesson number 5 numerical problem number 2. So problem 2, a transmitter consists of LC circuit with an inductance of 1 micro henry and capacitance of 1 micro farad. What is the wavelength of the electromagnetic wave it emits? So from the question is given inductance L. L represents inductance. L is equal to 1 microfarad equal to 1 into micro means 10 power minus 6 henry. Capacitance C equal to 1 microfarad 1 into a micro means 10 power minus 6 farad. This is henry, this is farad. So calculate the wavelength of electromagnetic wave emits it. So frequency nu equal to C by lambda, lambda equal to C by nu. Frequency f equal to 1 by 2 pi root of L into C. So substitute L value C in this equation. 1 by 2 pi value 3.14 root of L 10 power minus 6 C 10 power minus 6. So frequency f equal to 2 into 3.14 6.28 into root of 10 power minus 12. So 10 power minus 12 whole power half root whole power half. So cancel 2 table 1 2 sub 2 6 2 sub 12. So frequency f equal to 1 by 6.2 10 power minus 6. So rearrange this equation. Frequency f equal to 10 power minus 6. 10 power minus denominator comes numerator means 10 power 6 by 6.28. So now we are going to calculate frequency lambda. Wavelength lambda equal to C by nu. That is frequency. F is the present frequency, nu also frequency. So C 3 10 power 8. Frequency F equal to 10 power 6 by 6.28. So lambda is equal to 3 10 power 8. 6.8 comes numerator 6.28. So equal to 19.04 10 power 8. So 10 power 6 denominator comes numerator 10 power minus 6. So wavelength lambda is equal to 19.04 into 10 power 2 meter. Next problem 3. A pulse of light of duration 10 to minus 6 second is absorbed completely by small object initially at rest. The power of the pulse is 16 10 to minus 3 watt. So calculate the final momentum of the object. So from the question is given duration, that is time period t equal to 10 to minus 6 seconds. Power p equal to 60 into 10 to minus 3 watt. Calculate the momentum p. So momentum p equal to e by C, energy by speed of light. This equation is coming from this equation. So according to Mason's equivalence, E equal to mc square. So E equal to mc into C. Yeah, C is replaced V. C is replaced V. So M into V. M into V is represent momentum. So E equal to P into C. P equal to momentum P equal to E by C. Then energy E equal to power into time. E equal to P into T. Then momentum P equal to energy by speed of light equal to energy P into T by speed of light. P equal to power 16 10 power minus 3 time 10 power minus 6 speed of light 3 10 power 8. So cancel this. We have time P momentum P equal to 20 into 10 power minus 3 10 power minus 6 10 power plus 8 denominator is coming numerator 10 power minus 8. So momentum P equal to 20 into 10 power minus 17 kilogram meter second inverse 1.